Today, the leaders, most of the leaders are men. What about if they are the mothers, the women, if they are in leadership? Maybe our peace will come much more quicker when women are governing our world, because the mothers are always embracing. The mothers, they know what is justice, they know what is love, and they can give it to this world. And we are noticing that there are many women in the world who have changed the world.